A little science here with the Imagination Station on WTOL in York Day. We've got Dan in here, and he is joining us from the Imagination Station. And Dan, what are we going to be getting into today?
Yeah, so yesterday was Earth Day, as you probably know. And we thought we would bring in an eco-friendly experiment for us to do here.
All right.
Have you ever heard of hydrogen-powered cars? Wave of the future?
Of the future, much greener way to kind of burn an energy source, so to speak.
So we brought in some hydrogen gas here, and we have some in our green balloon here, but before we get to that, we should put on some eye protection here.
Sounds good.
So we'll go ahead and do that.
I like that.
So what we're going to do is I'm going to give you this flame.
Okay.
All right, and you can take a step back.
Sure.
And I'm going to have you just bring that flame just underneath this balloon here, and we'll see what happens.
Dan, I have a feeling this is going to be loud.
Could be.
Okay, could be. Prepare yourself.
Go ahead. 3, 2, 1, right up under there. Okay, very good. All right, so that was a little loud, right?
We've just officially scared Allie Bradley out of the studio.
So you can go ahead and blow that out.
Okay.
So you can see all the energy that's stored up in that hydrogen gas, right? All right. Now, if you thought that was a cool explosion, we've actually brought some other stuff that we can actually do here, some different hydrogen gas. So with that reaction, we had a combustion reaction with oxygen, which is just in the air, our hydrogen gas, and then our fuel,
then the flame.
Right? And those are our three parts of combustion. But I've actually brought with me another balloon. This one is actually filled with oxygen gas and hydrogen gas.
Okay.
So two parts hydrogen and one part oxygen.
Okay.
All right, so we've actually added the oxygen right in with our hydrogen gas.
Is this sort of a more volatile mixture then? Is that what we're kind of getting
at? Right, so we've got our oxygen and our fuel mixed together.
All right.
So, but before we do that, you can go ahead and put that down. We're gonna have you put on some ear protection. All right.
Right.
To protect our ears, right?
Because
it might be a little loud. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that too. All right. Can you hear me now?
What? Yeah, I got you.
Okay, so what we're gonna do first is I'm gonna explain this a little bit. I'm gonna make a bunch of hydrogen and oxygen bubbles for you. Okay?
Okay.
And I'm gonna have you pick
up. In right here. This is
right here. I just have some soapy water right here. And you are going to pick up the bubbles and then we're gonna combust them right there in your hands. Okay?
Sounds great.
All right, but before we do that, I want you to get your hands nice and wet and up to your wrists too. Any arm hair you want to keep, I would make sure that's nice and wet. You don't have to scrub, just make sure it's soaked. All right.
Okay.
All right, good. So we're going to go ahead and make some hydrogen and oxygen bubbles here. All right, lots of bubbles. And what's cool about this reaction, we actually call it the green explosion.
How so?
Okay, because you know how combustion, it creates all kinds of nasty things in the air, like carbon monoxide, things like that. Well, this, when we actually combust this, all it creates is a little bit of water. That's all it gives off.
Dan, I want to know these details, considering there's going to be a combustion reaction occurring right in my hands. I deserve to know, correct?
Okay, yeah, sure. So what we're going to do is go ahead and pick up as many bubbles as you can. You just want the bubbles.
Okay.
Okay. And go ahead and step back to the side there. There you go. Perfect. So you're going to step over, and hands nice and flat.
Okay.
Perfect. Now, this might be a little loud. Okay, guys? So you ready, Chris?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1.
Whoa! Yeah!
All right.
All right.
So that was a little more exciting reaction, right? So we brought our energy over there, and you can see the vast amount of energy that that created.
Yeah.
So we can use that energy in a very eco-friendly way to fuel things like cars in the future.
Okay.
All right, you can take off your ear protection now.
That was wild.
Pretty neat, right?
That was very cool. So you guys, all about science at the Imagination Station. Now, are you going to kind of keep with the green element? Sorry if I'm yelling. Am I talking a little bit too loud right now? You guys going to keep with the green element kind of going forward and teaching when you teach science?
Yeah, so this week we actually have a whole green science week that runs until Sunday the 26th.
Okay.
So if you want to check it out, we're doing all kinds of eco-friendly activities, reduce, reuse, recycle, all that stuff.
All right. Love the experiment with the combustion and hydrogen. Very cool. Dan, thank you so much for coming down. Check them out at the Imagination Station. More from us and WTL11 Your Day coming up in just a moment.